Hey guys, it's Kristeena. Welcome back to my channel. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys my curly hair routine. If you guys are new, thank you guys so much for joining me today. And if you guys want to join the fam, then you guys should definitely, you guys are totally welcome. Of course, you're not obligated to in any way, shape, or form. It is definitely your choice. But don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on post notification bells so you guys don't miss a video. And that's all I gotta say. Let's get straight into this video.
Yo, get into it.
By the way, I'm filming outside today, so I can't really see me or know what I look like, so let's hope I look good, because that means that the lighting's supposed to be good. If the lighting's not, I'm sorry. This is my outfit for today, OOTD, I guess. So I'm wearing this yellow sweater from Gap, which is actually like really warm, and it's really beautiful, like yellow, but it's hot, and I'm wearing a tank top, so I don't know if I should wear the tank top or if I shouldn't.
Hi guys, it's editing Kristeena. Obviously that's not what I meant. I meant I don't know if I should wear the sweater. If I should just wear the tank top. Or if I should have the sweater with the Shut up! Yeah, so I didn't mean like take off the tank top, like wear the tank top or not. I meant should I wear just the tank top or should I have the sweater with the tank top? Okay, back to the video.
I'm wearing this top, I don't know where it's from. Then I'm wearing these leggings from American Eagle. Alright, so here are the products that I was using. I was using the Dream Kids Quick Bounce Detangler, Cantu Shea Butter Leave-In Conditioner, Cantu for Kids Curling Cream, some Olive Oil Moisturizing Growth Lotion, and some Edge Booster along with Argan Oil Spray, and also a Deep Nourishing Oil for damaged and dry hair. Tooth comb, a fine tooth comb, a double-sided brush, one with a comb and one with a soft brush. And I also have some scrunchies, a silk scrunchie, and some elastics. Now right here I'm just picking between these two oils, which I'm gonna use to seal my hair. I picked the Deep Nourishing Oil. I also am using the Growth Lotion, and I forgot to say that I'm also using the Shea Butter Leave-In Conditioner. While you guys are watching this, you guys can listen to me. A little thing I need to get out of the way. Shout out to Joshua Muirhead for commenting on this video, well, on my last video. He did comment the honey emoji just like I was asked. If you guys want a shout out, make sure that you guys stay tuned in the throughout the video. Like, you guys have to watch the whole video because there's gonna be a like secret message on what you guys gotta do to get a shout out. Joshua Muirhead was the only person who was able to see that secret part of the video and he noticed. So shout out to him. Good job. Love you, you're one of my supporters. Yeah. Get into it. So thank you so much for commenting that. If you guys wanna know what you guys have to do, keep on watching. Alright, so I'm going to be talking about hitting 100 subscribers. So I'm literally so excited if I do. I'm kind of almost there. I'm pretty sure I'm at 87. While that I'm filming this video right this instant, I'm at 87 subscribers. So thank you guys so much for all. I'm so thankful for all those 87 subscribers. Thank you guys so much. I can't wait till I hit 100, and I'm going to ask you guys for a little favor. For my birthday, which is August 5th, I want to have 100 subscribers. So for a little gift, can you guys, like for a birthday wish or a birthday gift, can you guys get me to 100 subscribers? I really think that you guys can. Just pretty much share this video with anybody that you guys know, that you guys don't think are already following me, and then tell them to subscribe, because if everybody does that, then we would have more than 100 subscribers, because right now we have 87. 87 times 2. is 174. Oh, 174 subscribers would be like, damn! So if everybody shares this video with at least one person, one or two people, and they ask to subscribe if they're not already subscribed, I'd be really happy and really thankful. By the way, I did my bangs today for like the sake of this video. I don't know if you guys can see, cause, oh, there you guys can see. Here's what's gonna happen when we do hit 100 subscribers. My next three videos, yes, three, are going to be all from you guys. And they can be challenges, they can be pranks, they can be last two, they can be routines, they can be whatever you guys want. You guys just comment them down below. And the top three suggestions, so it's gonna be like mode, so whatever has the most comments. So say that four people asked for a summer 2020 morning routine and 10 people asked for a travel vlog, and then 14 people asked for a birthday vlog, and then I don't know, two people asked for Instagram controls my life for 24 hours. I would do the three that has the most likes and the most like recommended or whatever. So whatever has the most thing, the top three wanted videos, I would do first. Of course, if you guys wanted me to do Instagram controls my life for 24 hours, I would of course do it after those other videos. So I think that is all I have to say. That's all I really have to get out of the way. Please enjoy the rest of the video. I don't know. Thank you guys so much for watching again. I really appreciate it. This is not the end of the video, however, it is the middle of the video. So I just wanted to say, if you guys want a chance to get a shout out in my next video, just like how Joshua got a shout out in this video, make sure that you guys comment the honey and bear emoji down below, and let me tell you guys why those two emojis are important. First of all, I think that the honey emoji is so aesthetic and so cute.
First slide is done and it has been 58 minutes. Alright, so the first half is done. As you guys can see, this is obviously just for like conditioning and treating my hair. This is a leave-in conditioner, by the way. Yeah, leave-in conditioner, so it is really good for my hair. All the oils, all the stuff I'm putting in here. Obviously, I did start by spraying my hair because it is the easiest to work with, like I said before. Alright, hey guys, so I'm back. Round two.
Second of all, you guys are my honey and I'm the bear. I absolutely love you guys. You guys are my favorite things to like talk about or to think about. You guys are so sweet, just like honey. I really need you guys. I don't know what I would do without you guys. I really love you guys. And you guys are beautiful and shining. And all together, you guys are in my honey pot and you guys are a family. And thank you guys so much for being here for me. So make sure that you guys comment these two emojis in this order, honey, then the bear. If you're a subscriber, then you put the honey, the bear, and then this thing. So that I know if you're a subscriber or not. And then let me know if you guys also want to do a subscriber shout out. So all you would really need to do is just comment down below a certain emoji, and then you guys would screenshot and show me that you guys are subscribed, and then send it to me through like what, Instagram or like Snapchat or something like that, and then I would show everybody the picture and give you guys a shout on social media that you guys are subscribed. So I'd put your social medias down below. Other than that, that's all I gotta say. Thank you guys so much for watching. Again, this is not the end of the video, but thank you guys so much for making it into this part of the video. I really appreciate you guys so much, and I really don't know what I'd do without you guys. Alright, so that's the end of the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope that you guys enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you guys don't miss any future videos. I really do appreciate you guys. Make sure to comment down below any video ideas that you guys have or some tips that you guys think I would need. Anything at all, comment down below. Don't forget to comment down those two emojis that I was talking about earlier in the video if you guys want to be featured in my next video. I love you guys. Stay positive, stay kind, and radiate positivity. Bye guys. Love you. Ever since the day that you went away.